The Toyota War, Arabic, Ardu'aita, French, Guerre des Toyota, is the name commonly given to the last phase of the Chadian-Libyan conflict, which took place in 1987 in northern Chad and on the Libyan-Chadian border. It takes its name from the Toyota pickup trucks used, primarily the Toyota Hilux and the Toyota Land Cruiser, to provide mobility for the Chadian troops as they fought against the Libyans. 7. The 1987 war resulted in a heavy defeat for Libya, which, according to American sources, lost one-tenth of its army, with 7,500 men killed and $1.5 billion worth of military equipment destroyed or captured. Chadian losses were 1,000 men killed.